And also new at 6, another shooting last night, this one in Hartford. Police say a man was shot twice in the face and once in the arm. It happened at Main and Pavilion Street shortly after 10 o'clock last night. The victim is listed in critical but stable condition. The shooting is still under investigation.